On the boys' side, he was also named MVP of the Boys Mountain Classic last week. Evan Hall of Knott County Central. In three games in the Classic, Hall nearly averaged a double-double with more than 18 points and 9 rebounds per game. On top of that, he shot better than 65% for the entire tournament.